think about him just being another kid.
For spelling.
Which word would you like to spell next?
Food or soup? Soup or food? That's the one you want. Soon.
Soon. Okay, soon. We'll spell soon.
I've just been watching Damien and his interaction since he's been in the classroom, since he's been a part of the regular first grade class, and I think he's been surprising us all. He has a newfound confidence in that, you know, in his own thoughts and his own opinions and his own feelings. And we know the classroom helped bring that out, and he has no problem letting you know what he wants, what he doesn't want. But that engagement increased exponentially when Damien went to the first grade classroom. If he had not gone to the first grade classroom, I think he would have still been trying to figure out his voice. Damien has found his voice by being a part of this inclusion program. And we know that will go with him for the rest of his life. He'll never leave that. It won't stop. But having this in place has given our son his voice.
So, what did you do that, Charlie?
Oh.
Good job.
Zoo.
Zoo. Can you say the word now, Damien? Zoo.
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 All right. Okay, well, I'll have you take those off.